I think I'll go back to Queensland. Goodbye.